top 10 most beautiful cities in Asia. Welcome to the store and thanks for watching. In this video, we shall be taking you on a tour across Asia and shining the light on the most beautiful cities in Asia. Asia is Earth's largest and most populous continent, located primarily in the eastern and northern hemispheres. Asia covers an area of 44,579,000 km², about 30% of Earth's total land area and 8.7% of the Earth's total surface area. The continent, which has long been home to the majority of human population, was the site of many of the first civilizations. Asia is notable for not only its overall large size and population, but also dense and large settlements, as well as vast, barely populated regions. It has 4.5 billion people. It constitutes roughly 60% of the world's population, more than all other continents combined, and it also has so many cities which are some of the best in the world. Throughout time, cities have played a vital role in the development of Asian civilizations. Almost everywhere the heritage of the past, palaces, places of worship, fortifications, as well as infrastructure and simple dwellings testify to urban planning that respected environment, to innovative architecture, and to abundant artistic wealth. For better or worse, over the last 30 years, Asian societies that were traditionally rooted in the economy of rice production have been overwhelmed by an unprecedented economic boom, and which has also led to the explosion of many unforgettable cities in Asia. If you're new here, welcome. Be sure to subscribe and turn notifications so you do not miss any of our videos. The cities in Asia are some of the biggest, most populated, and most beautiful. So in no particular order, here are the top 10 most beautiful cities in Asia. Number 10. Doha, Qatar. Doha is the capital and most popular city of the state of Qatar. It has a population estimated at 2.5 million people, spread over 132 km². It is Qatar's fastest growing city, with over 80% of the nation's population living in Doha or its surrounding suburbs, and it is also the economic center of the country. Doha was founded in the 1820s as an offshoot of Al Bida. It was officially declared as the country's capital in 1971 when Qatar gained independence from being a British protectorate. As the commercial capital of Qatar and one of the emerging financial centers in the Middle East, Doha is considered a better level global city by the Globalization and World Cities Research Network. Doha accommodates Education City, an area devoted to research and education, which is just one of the things that makes Doha one of the most beautiful cities in Asia. Number 9. Kyoto, Japan. Kyoto is the capital city of Kyoto Prefecture in Japan. The city has a population of about 1.4 million. It is referred to as the most beautiful city in Asia as well as Japan. The city has a mesmerizing mountainous scenic backdrop and houses more than 4,000 historical structures, shrines, temples, with gorgeous ancient landscapes and street patterns. Some of the famous locations are Kinkakuji, Fushimi Inari Shrine, Eye-Feasting Kyoto Imperial Palace, Nijo Castle, Kiyomizu Dera Temple, Nanzenji Hidden Waterfall, Ancient Streets of Gayan, Heavenly Arashiyama Bamboo Grove, Ryonji Temple, and many more that make it so unique. Number 8. Bangkok, Thailand. Bangkok is the capital and most populous city of Thailand. The city occupies 1,568.7 km² land area and has a population of over 8 million people, which is 12.6% of the country's population. This is the cosmopolitan capital of Thailand, where party, culture, and tradition meet in one. If you're into a buzzing city where you can still find some of the marvelous temples to visit, stores after stores of street food where you can snack, and hip-hops where you can enjoy the good party, then Bangkok is for you. Not only you'll find some of the best deals in shopping and experience some of the best things Thailand can offer, but Bangkok is also your typical city fix where you'll find everything and anything you can imagine. Some of the top attractions are the Grand Palace, Temple of the Emerald Buddha, Wat Arun Ratchawaram, Khao San Road, Weekend Markets, and the Golden Buddha, to name a few. Number 7. Hong Kong, China. Hong Kong, officially the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region of the People's Republic of China, is a city and special administrative region of China in the Eastern Pearl River Delta by the South China Sea. With over 7.4 million people of various nationalities in the 1,104 km² territory, Hong Kong is one of the most densely populated places in the world. Originally a sparsely populated area of farming and fishing villages, the territory has become one of the world's most significant financial centers and commercial ports. Hong Kong is a highly developed territory and ranks fourth on the UN Human Development Index, and also has the largest number of skyscrapers of any city in the world, with its residents having some of the highest life expectancies in the world. The dense space also led to a developed transportation network, with public transport rates exceeding 90%. It tops in the list of best cities to travel in Asia due to its beautiful tourist attractions, luxurious shopping destinations, and lip-smacking Chinese and Cantonese food. Some of its famous attractions include skyscrapers on the shores of Hong Kong Island, Ocean Park, Star Ferry Rides in Victoria Harbour, Victoria Peak, Tian Tan Buddha Statue, Wong Tai Sin Temple, Ripples Bay, Disneyland, hiking at Dragon's Back, Tai O Fishing Village, and many more. Number 6. Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Kuala Lumpur, officially the Federal Territory of Kuala Lumpur and commonly known as KL, is the national and capital and largest city in Malaysia. As the global city of Malaysia, it covers an area of 243 km square and has an estimated population of 1.9 million. It is among the fastest growing metropolitan regions in Southeast Asia in both population and economic development. It is also home to the Parliament of Malaysia and the official residence of the Malaysian King, the Yang Di Pertuan Agong, and the Istana Negara. However, some sections of the political body still remain in Kuala Lumpur. The Petronas Twin Towers, Petaling Street Flea Market, and 400-year-old Batu Caves are what make Kuala Lumpur famous among tourists. Some of the other famous tourist attractions here are Menara KL Tower, Kuala Lumpur Tower, Chinatown, Sultan Abdul Samad Building, Aquaria KLCC, Perdana Botanical Gardens, and National Museum. Number 5. Taipei, Taiwan. Taipei is the capital and a special municipality of Taiwan, located in northern Taiwan, most of which lies on the Taipei Basin, an ancient lake bed. The city is home to an estimated population of 2.8 million people, forming the core part of the Taipei-Keelung metropolitan area. It is the capital city of Taiwan, having a perfect blend of Chinese, Japanese, American, and Southeast Asian cultures. The city has got a powerful combination of traditional and modern architecture, having 8 old ancient temples, 5,000-year-old museums, to modern fine dining classy restaurants, bars, and shopping malls. Some of its best sightseeing attractions are scenic views of Taipei from Elephant Mountain, 83rd floor Taipei Observatory, day trip to Drifin, visit by Shawan Beach, hot springs of Wulai Valley, train ride to Shifen Waterfall, and hiking at Mount Keelung. Number 4. Seoul, South Korea. Seoul, officially the Seoul Special City, is the capital and largest metropolis of South Korea, ranked as an Alpha World City. International visitors generally reach Seoul via AREX from the Incheon International Airport, notable for having been rated the best airport for 9 consecutive years from 2005 to 2013 by the Airports Council International. In 2015, it was rated Asia's most livable city with the second highest quality of life globally by Arcades, with the GDP per capita in Seoul being around $40,000. Seoul was one of the host cities for the official tournament of the 2002 FIFA World Cup in Korea, Japan. No wonder its real estate market was ranked 5th in the world in 2018. It is known for its best tourist hospitality and decorum. The city has got everything from modern skyscrapers to pagodas and beautiful palaces. It is the most significant cultural and financial center of South Korea. From Seoul, you can travel to numerous beautiful locations nearby. Some of the famous attractions in Seoul are Gyeongbokgung Palace, Gwanggwamun Square, Chandeogung Palace, Bukcheon Hanok Village, and Seoul Tower and Myeongdong Shopping District. Number 3. Dubai, United Arab Emirates. Dubai is the most populous city in the United Arab Emirates and the capital of the Emirate of Dubai. Dubai is a business hub of Western Asia, and also a major global transport hub for passengers and cargo. Oil revenue helped accelerate the development of the city, which was already a major mercantile hub, but today, less than 5% of the Emirates' revenue comes from oil. A center for regional and international trade since the early 20th century, Dubai's economy relies on revenues from trade, tourism, aviation, real estate and financial services. The population of Dubai is estimated to be 3.38 million, spread over a land area of 4,114 km². Dubai's love for tourists is based mainly on shopping, but also on its possession of other ancient and modern attractions. As of 2018, Dubai is the fourth most visited city in the world based on the number of international visitors and the fastest growing, increasing by a rate of 10.7%. The city hosted 14.9 million overnight visitors in 2016 and is expected to reach 20 million tourists by the end of 2020. Dubai alone has more than 70 shopping centers, including the world's largest shopping center, Dubai Mall. Dubai has a wide range of parks like Staffa Park, Mashreef Park, Hamriya Park. Some of the most popular beaches in Dubai are Umm Seikun Beach, Al Mamza Beach Park, JBR Open Beach, Kite Beach, Black Palace Beach, and Royal Island Beach Club. With architectural attractions such as Burj Al Arab, Burj Khalifa, and artificial islands such as Palm Jumeirah, and the world's biggest garden, Dubai Miracle Garden, Dubai is a tourist haven. Number 2. Singapore. Singapore, officially the Republic of Singapore, is a sovereign city-state and island country located in maritime Southeast Asia. The country's territory, which is archipelagic, is composed of one main island, 63 satellite islands and islets, and one outlying islet, the combined area of which has increased by 25% since the country's independence as a result of extensive land reclamation projects. The current population of Singapore is 5.9 million people. The city is home to green skyscrapers, tree-top jungle bridges, forest areas, and the famous botanical garden. The city is constantly thriving to a green environment, having plenty of high-end shopping malls, fashion stores, art galleries, and incredible food destinations. Some of its famous attractions are Gardens by the Bay, Little India, and Arab Street, Singapore Flyer, Universal Studios, Botanic Garden, Chinatown, Changi Museum, Changi Beach, Sentosa Island, Punggol Waterway Park, Clark Quay, and lots of picture-perfect locations. Number 1. Tokyo, Japan. Tokyo is the capital of Japan, which forms part of the Kanto region on the southeastern side of Japan's main island, Honshu, and includes the Izu and Ogasawara Islands. Originally a small fishing village named Edo, the city became a prominent political center of Japan when Shogun Tokugawa Ieyasu made the city his headquarters in 1603. The population of Tokyo is estimated to be over 13.9 million, living in an area of 2,193.96 km². It is the capital city of Japan, also features amongst the best cities to visit in Asia, and also famous as the biggest city in Asia. The city is a hub of beautiful temples, attractive shopping destinations, dazzling skyscrapers, cultural centers, economic joints, plenty of museums, and envious green gardens. Some of the best attractions here are Tsukiji Market, Harajuku Market, National Museum, Meiji Shrine, Sensoji Temple, Imperial Palace, Odaiba, Tokyo Government Building, Ginza, Shinjuku Gion National Garden, and many more. Being the biggest city in Asia, it offers endless tourist attractions for all its visitors. There you have it, explorers. Those were the top 10 most beautiful cities in Asia. Thanks for watching this video. If you want us to cover any of your top 10 topics, leave a suggestion in the comment section and we will do well to grant your request. Also, if you did enjoy this video, do well to give it a big thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe and share with your friends.